As long as there's been college baseball, there have been coaches, programs, and players that seem larger than life. Augie's Titans and his Longhorns. Those pinstripe Bengals from the Bayou. The chance of an underdog that no one can forget. And then there's 11. That Carolina draw.
The very first day I set foot on this field, I fell in love with this place.
Those shaded specs. And that infectious grin that makes the ballpark feel like home. For more than 40 years, one name has been synonymous with Florida State baseball. And winning.
And the Florida State Seminoles are the ACC champions.
Make no mistake about it, that's what Mike Martin does. He just wins. In this town, it's not an expectation. It's a guarantee. It's the promise of All-American swings. The touch of golden spikes. And the confidence that the road to Omaha will always run through Tallahassee.
And Florida State is going to Omaha.
Florida State headed to the World Series.
The Seminoles are headed back to Omaha.
If it weren't true, no one could believe that one man could be responsible for nearly 70% of all teams' wins.
Mike Martin records career win number 500.
Hope will be Coach Martin's 1,000th win.
A historic win. Congratulations to Seminole skipper Mike Martin.
And have his hand in more. But if you look out to right field and Hauser, you'll see that it's true. Those numbers say it all.
What a great coach he is. His record speaks for itself.
Great players and coaches define generations. But for generations, college baseball has been defined by Mike Martin.
Mike Martin represents the kind of dedication to the community and the kind of leader of men that we need in Florida.
11 has given everything to Florida State baseball.
This woman has made me what I am because she loves me. Of course, the children. Chip Baker, Mike Martin Jr.
And that's why every June, we're right there with him screaming,
"We're going back, baby!"
Right there.
Here is Mike Martin signaling.
And I watched my son swing the bat.
Deep right field. It could be.
Great run, a great ride. Let's keep the boat floating. And congratulations on the number 1,000.
Congratulations on this monumental achievement.
On his 1,000th victory here at Florida State.
He's got him going.
And the net's gone. Six home runs by Marshall McDonald. It is over. It's a home run for Carl Jackson. To the wall. This ball is going to chance.
But whatever Mike Martin told Buster Posey,
something because of the affection and love that I have for not only my job,
my beloved alma mater, Florida State University.